Welcome to the virtual office training. Today we will learn how to add a line break with a formula in Microsoft Excel. There is a brand, product and size are available. And I want to join these three cells with a line break. We can use this formula. For line break, we can use character 10. Just use this formula. Just type is equal to and select the cell which you want to join. You can use ampersand sign for joining two cells. But I want to add line break here. Just type CH and press tab key and type 10. This will provide line break. And type ampersand sign again for joining second cell and type ampersand sign again because I want to add line break here. Type CH and press tab key and type 10. This will provide line break and type ampersand sign again and select the third cell and press enter. Now you can, if you drag it to the bottom, you can see all the cells here line by line. This is a three lines. For line break we use CHAR and 10 for line break. If I drag it to the bottom, this formula will copy. Now I just go to the format and just select row height and type 60 and press OK. Now you can see all the cells. We can use character 10 for line break in Microsoft Excel. Hope this tip will be very helpful for you. Thanks for watching.